Good day. Today you calculate 140 and all the time you calculate just with that exchange rate.